Ken, a lot of people, including our own Ken Barlow, dealing with an unwanted gift this holiday season. He's coughing over there right now. Maybe you or someone you know picked up a bug, got sick as well. Doctors' offices are keeping busy right now. Naomi Peskovitz talked to some doctors today, and you talked about the best way, especially with kids, to keep the kids healthy and out of the doctor's office.
Right, and Leah, the flu is hitting harder and earlier than in years past, and we may not have even seen the worst of it. To complicate things, lots of kids go back to school tomorrow, the perfect place to spread germs. But the remedy may actually be right in your hands.
When did you start getting sick?
It took 6 weeks of coughing and a New Year's Day push.
Actually, I was forced by my wife.
For David Halseth to finally get his cold checked out by a doctor.
The stuff that I'm coughing up is different colors. It's gross.
David joined a busy waiting room at Express Healthcare, an urgent care clinic in Blaine that saw a bump in sick traffic about 10 days ago.
Usually flu season kicks off mid to late January into February, and now we're seeing it starting out right before Christmas.
The unfortunate icky trend has also made its way to Hennepin County Medical Center.
Our numbers for influenza are higher than they've been at any time in the recent past.
And many of the children coming in have to be hospitalized.
Because the last 2 years before this were relatively mild for influenza, it might account for why we're having more influenza this year, because people's immunity overall is less.
Common sense like hand washing is a good way to keep your child in the clear, but the very best is a flu shot.
The flu shot doesn't always keep a child from getting the flu, but if they've had the vaccine, they're much less likely to end up in the emergency room or being hospitalized.
And here's another recommendation we got today. If you are dealing with a sick child, once that fever breaks, they should still stay home from school for at least 24 hours. That helps prevent the spread of any sickness.
All right, Naomi, thanks.